watch it, Cole.
I'm paying attention after the third backbreaker, and Sheamus said he can do this all night long.
Do you doubt him? Do you disagree? From the looks of it, Sheamus could have done that all night long.
Well, I mean, I honestly have never had a problem with Sheamus, Corey. I've talked about his incredible resume and his incredible career here at length. And the 10 beats of the battling. As Sheamus now just clubbing away.
My goodness. Sheamus about to liquefy this poor young man's insides.
Major league chip on Sheamus's shoulder.
Sheamus has been driven by a rage like we've never seen before. As long as Sheamus has been around WWE, as motivated and as successful as he has been, he is more dangerous than ever right now.
And a bro kick just about decapitated Leon Ruff. And Sheamus with yet another impressive victory.
Here is your winner, Sheamus.